What does the switch do? Okay. There's a large boulder that falls over. Maybe if I do this, maybe? Okay, no. Okay, I gotta time that. Push it over. Okay. I'll just jump. What the? God damn it, these freaking slugs. Just don't leave me alone. What the hell? That was weird. I need you to move a little faster. Come on, man. If I wait right here. Okay, here we go. This is what I'm supposed to do. Get rid of this freaking slug. There we go. Jeez. Slugs are like so freaking annoying. Okay, wait a minute, what? Oh. Who's here? Oh, I see. That's what I was supposed to do. There we go. Oh, no, okay. There you go. Or she was just gonna freaking fall over. That's what always happens. Freaking trial and error in this game. Hopefully we don't freaking fall. What the hell am I supposed to do? What? There has to be electric floors everywhere in this place. Oh, come on, really? Really? Just have to do pissy jumps every time. Here. Oh my god, this freaking physics. Why the hell would there be turrets over here? More crates. What happens when I do that? Maybe if I have it right here. Okay, maybe not. Freaking physics. Are you serious? Okay, there you go. Getting confusing puzzles. You know what? Oh. Okay, so we're about down that ladder. Over here, go down the ladder. Oh no, go back up here, drop this down. Jeez, that was such a freaking annoying puzzle. There's more turrets again. Remember this crate over here. Smooth that over here. Oh, actually. Oh, we have to move this over here. Oh, that's not the right area. These get so slidey. So nope, that wasn't it. Over here. There you go, finally. Is the game almost over? Okay. Okay, let's try this. There we go. Okay, what's next? I freaking had it that time. I didn't even know there were like spikes that were gonna be at the end of that. It's like, I remember there's like a freaking death trap. Okay, I'm down. Nice. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, okay, that some bad happened. Okay, it didn't work. Okay. Freaking turrets, why are there turrets here? That really? Come on, how did that even count? I was like already going up into the air before it could even fire anything. Turret has like a really massive hitbox. Okay. Of course, he has to, like, just stop in the air, because, you know, it's just how... That's, like, the slowest... Just gonna like time it like right at the last second. See, and then he just like stops in the air. It's like, what the hell? Like, you should be like jumping a little forward, you know? But he doesn't. He just stays right in the air, and then he just lets himself run into the saw blade. Cause that makes sense. There we go, finally. Okay. Switch there. I pressed the button. I pressed the goddamn button. Okay, so apparently the button doesn't work. My god, this has like the most annoying puzzles at the end of this game. Just like, it never freaking ends. This is like the slowest freaking moving kid in history. Okay, I swear. Like, he literally like moves like slower than a freaking snail. Is that the end? Is the torture over? Dead or something, huh? It can't move. Hello? The heck? So it's just like a never-ending loop. Okay then. I guess that was Limbo. That game was like frustrating at the end of the game. Like, geez, those puzzles were just like so freaking annoying. It's like, it started off kind of not, it's like okay, you know, and then just like, it just got like so frustrating at the end of the game. But yeah, I kind of like Inside better. Because I have played Inside before. I was just like playing this because this was like before they did Inside, and I actually kind of like Inside better than this one. But I mean, this one was okay. Just had those like really like frustrating puzzles. But yeah, I guess that's pretty much the end of this. Just all like one never ending loop, I guess. Yeah, that's the end of the game. So, and so if you guys liked the video, be sure to leave a like and comment and subscribe if you want to see more of these kind of games. This one was kind of like a rage game, unfortunately. I thought this game was not going to be that bad, but it was just kind of making me rage a little bit at the end of it. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, and yeah, bye-bye.